All right, welcome back. The wind stops, now we are good to go. And with this weather, we have now in Bleak Inlet, we easily can go down the rope and past the timber woods. So if you go to Bleak Inlet, make sure you have good weather. Have at least for 2 hours good weather. This should give us enough time to pass the first timber wolves, maybe the second one, and already reach the bear cave. Oh, there are the guys. Prefer sneak this way. Oh, and then there are second patrol. careful over here. Sometimes one is sitting right there. Hanging around here. See them many times spawn in behind this hill here, down there, where the stone is. Oh, you'll see. At the stone. Let's take a big torch, because they can hear if you drop a torch, if you are too close to them. And if they are not there, then they can sitting on the sill here. Okay, now we can check this.
Feels like something is.
Yeah, the way is free. So yeah, this is why when I go over the ravine is more dangerous. Then I take my time and bring the good weather with me. Can check quick the beach and the bear cave. I can't remember if I have some coal left there. I think no, I gave me already the coal, but it's on the way to the beach, so we check again. Okay, the bear starts already.
feet.
Call, but I take it. I need every piece.
Fingers feel yeah. Numb.
The bleak inlet weather shows up. It's going back to the cave. Yeah, I need some food at the house, and it's a good time to do this right now.
So tired.
This is not really nice weather. We stay. cannot find this little outside. Yeah. Thank you. It's bad weather, but yeah, I like to keep moving here. We check quick the beach, then we can warm up again. And we are already good to leave here. Yeah, the bear can jump in right there if you sleep in this house. This is the only place I know where you can find stuff on the beach. Okay, nothing special. Yeah. So if you have sunshine, we go the short way to the outside, because I like to have fire for the cave. And if not, we can go maybe under the bridge. also can spawn behind this house. The bear. Okay, he's not here. Yeah, it's creepy going out this little house here. You never know where the bear is. Let's see, should I think I go the long way.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
We have some coal left at the moose spawn, some pieces. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, I don't need coal for this moose here. We can rock these sticks. Should we, I have to wait? Yeah, I'm not going now. It looks the same. Yeah, now we have to go. Oh, and the wind in the face.
I can't feel my hands.
In the past, I never crouched here, but I see me already a wolf lurking here on this hill. That's why. And yeah, now we can sleep 1 hour in the hunter's blind. This resets the timber wolves, but it's just this hunter blind. The other one I tried is, it's not working, but this is still working. Sometimes wolves sitting to the right. Okay, we made it.
I need to drop something.
Yeah, more coal. Yeah, I dropped the sticks here. This was my first fireplace. And then I found out that in front of the cave, finally, the fireplace is better. 100% windproofed, so this is why I choose now this place. And I think I can rebuild the rock cages. Yeah, we can do this. We have to stay here a little bit. So why not? Oh, this is going wonderful. Now we have already the fire.
Come on. Well, thank goodness for that. Feels like night is coming. Can't feel my feet. So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit. Thank you. so cold and warming up again. I might have to drop some gear.
Yeah, this is looking better. Now we just need the birch bark, and we are already done with this map. Get us 50 coal. After the next coal round, I have now 100 candy. There's no wolf over here. They ran behind this. Yeah, there's no wolf. But you never know in this game.
Freezing.
Oh, there's one. Oh, go back. Help. drop the charcoal. Moment, where is my charcoal in this cave? Over here. I think I can skip now Broken Railroad of the day. Yeah, I think I really can skip this. Because I just need 30 pieces and now I have over 50. That I have the next round 300 pieces, next call round. And we have the moose hunt over there, so I can bring the coal then with me, finally. But we let the weather decide then, I would say, finally. Yeah, another finally. Yeah, we let the weather decide. I think I have, but I... 57.
Too heavy. Thank you.
I don't know how we can get this rabbit without the torch. Maybe like so. Yeah, we got him. First time I kill him. So it's on a checklist. Kill the rabbit in the cave. Done. So we can here now drop a pair. Nice. For the next days we have then a repair over here.
Oh yeah, we let the weather decide, I say. Yeah, I think I check the farm and the bear hunt place. If there is some coal and I skip then Broken Railroad. Yeah, let's do this like.
Too much stuff to carry.
But yeah, this happens all in the next episode. So, thanks for watching and we will see you soon. So, bye bye.